Hello everyone, my name is Rakshit Kumar Yadav. Welcome to my channel Random Rakshit. Today we are going to study about muscular system. So let's start. We know that every person has muscular system. The muscular system is made up of around 650 muscles. The muscles are attached to the bones. For example, our face able to smile, talk, etc. Muscles is an organ system. Now, I will tell you two main types of muscles in our body. First one is voluntary muscles and then second one is involuntary muscles. Voluntary muscles, those muscles that we can touch when we want are called voluntary muscles. Voluntary muscle is contains of smooth muscles. For example, muscles of our arms, legs, etc. Involuntary muscles, those muscles that not in our under control and keep working on their own are called involuntary muscles. Involuntary muscles is contains of cardiac muscles. For example, muscles of our heart, eyes, stomach, etc. Now, I have some fun facts of muscular system for you. First is, muscles make up approximately 40% of total weight. Second, the heart is the hardest working muscle in the body. Third, the ear contains the smallest muscle in the body. Fourth, the eye is the busiest muscle in the body. Fifth is, the muscles are only work in pairs. At last, I want to say to strong our muscles, we should exercise daily, eat healthy food and drink 6 to 8 glasses of water in a day. Okay?